Why should I fucking talk to the toilet door? I can fucking control
it's like
my
a mini, ear.
I'm not throwing fucking money at a fucking toilet door that the fucking
like
toilet
this.
Door opens. You can take a fucking
Yeah, you
piss.
too, Andy's. You too.
No, I don't. I don't need to fucking buy the toilet door.
Okay, I hear something very, 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 very cute.
Why are you talking to a ghost?
I don't know.
Stop. I'm talking to fucking Discord. Because the fucking guys are fucking telling
me. Oh, and this is always cute. And this is always cute.
That.
Oh, that?
I don't think that guy sucks the dick.
Is that you? Is that you being cute? Oh my god, it is. Yes, you are. Okay.
Hey, Oatmeal, did you hear the exciting news? Sen has to dance with me at the next VRChat prom because I have blackmailed her.
What?
Wow!
Okay, so let's see what that means.
Noodle.
Alright, good night.
She was
good
on
person
the
that I haven't seen before.
Spiral God. When she was on the floor, I got
it. You love it. Your head alright, good night, chat. I'm going to bed.
I'm just hitting my ass so you can ask.
Bye, Andis.
Rainbow.
Yeah, it's just me. Well, I'm just gonna leave, man. I see another time. Bye.
Don't work anymore. Why? Why are you doing this?
Bye, Shai.
Why? Oh,
come on, soundboard. I love you, soundboard.
Thank you.
Why are you doing this to me?
I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you another time.
Hey, on.
That was so many.
Hey,
oh wow! Hit me in head. I backed up right into Lanfear's thighs.
Oh, what's going on? About from?
It looked a little something like
bricks.
Actually,
which fucking mom are you telling me?
God damn it! What the hell, man?
My mother doesn't give a shit anymore.
It is just.
Wait, why are your thighs not?
Do
so
you want his baconator?
Yeah, look at my baconator thighs.
Fuck you.
That like that, and then that's quite the circumference. Hey, oh, you want to get measured too?
Earlier.
Come here. Bring your thighs over here. No, Lanfear is still thicker.
I'm not a Kuznay! It's my first time being drunk! What do you want from me?
You fucking trust me, I will fuck you! I'll take
this sword with you! I'm 27! It's the first time I touched alcohol! What the fuck you want from me, man?
Listen,
I will fuck you!
Okay, I need something to
do it! Do it! Do it! My ass is a fucking razor blade!
You just gave me permission.
Ruby, yes, do that.
Okay,
please do that.
I
need it.
All right, you were the last thickest one. So
come on, do it.
I don't say that often to people. I don't open up. I don't share these side things. But know that I really love you, and a lot of people do. A lot of people.
Oh
like I said before, when my dad passed away, like,
fuck, we started.
That, like, a lot of people, I felt like I was alone. Maybe I wanted people to help me out during that time.
Would be fucking
I felt like, felt like somebody cared, you know?
Planet?
I really did.
I could mean
keep it if you want to.
I don't know how much
it truth.
Could mean
really meant a lot. And if it's something like little as just being there, it meant a lot. Being there helped me out a lot.
Am I whole?
And I feel like I haven't done enough for you.
Not
you've done so much.
On the ground?
Why?
Yeah, it's not funny because I'm.
That was really relaxed.
Why am I not in fucking VR?
You look really relaxed.
I feel like Ophelia's just lying on her bed.
That's why when I tell you, don't ever be afraid to tell me anything because I will help you. no matter what the cause is. I'll try my best to help you. No. No. Okay.
I wish my VR.
I'm fucking some VR shit.
Was in my bedroom, but,
but now I'm fucking.
I'll always tell you hello. I will ask you how it's going. When I can, I'll tell you how much I love you as a friend. It's really rare for me to open up. I really care about you deeply.
Just ignore it.
It may be some stranger on the internet, but I just know that.
You have to like do it like this.
Hello, Buddha. Oh, jeez. Hi, buddy.
Fucking move, Craftsy. Move. Oh, hello.
But yeah, it's like this. You gotta grab it like.
How are you doing? Let Scandus get on.
I wonder who gets sexually harassed the most. I kind of feel like Zentraya.
Right. Yeah, it's because she pretends like she's not Lou and then fucking wears bikinis and shit that are all black. Oh, what? Hello?
Hey, Bill. It's been a while.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Yeah.
He's been able to walk and track.
Or yeah.
Well, I think Jacob is really tired.
Zen, that's
not Zentraya.
Also, they
what? Were trying to give you, in a room to give you sass. 30,
45, running away.
And void of the private room.
Oh, my.
Hello, Shai.
They didn't get scot-free when they came out.
Hello,
Ash cornered the two of them. It was great.
Hello, it is hot, so I am wearing this outfit.
Wait, is that actually Shai, or is that King Mao Shai?
That is Shai Shai.
That is for real Shai.
Ask Shai if that's the real Shai. Shai loves that question. That's Shai's favorite question. Is that the real Shai?
Oh, wow. So it wasn't even
Oh, yeah. Do you remember the date? Do you remember that, Shai? Do you remember that when I served you? That was good, right? I did a great job. Please give us 5 stars. Please give us 5 stars. Can you stop adding noodle to the end of everything? Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Look
murder
at me.
Noodle.
I can't really
no.
say much.
Oh,
I slept, huh? What?
I slept
huh?
late last night, but then I went to bed, woke up like 5 hours later.
Murder
like,
noodle.
No, I am not getting up. I did get up. I got up.
So Zan.
Got something quick to eat.
How's your relationship going now that I set it off? I was like a catalyst.
Oh, jeez.
I was the fire that lit the powder keg of relationship. I did. Okay, if I didn't do that, at least, come on. Come on, Shai, don't give me the finger waggle. Please, don't.
Yeah, but Touch, you know what you want? You know what you want to do, Touch? You just want to go look at fucking Cyan's video of him tossing Andis out a window.
You know what? That is true. Yeah, you can call me a bad noodle all you want. That did happen.
Cyan kind of, when Andis was in a chair, Cyan grabbed her and just like tossed her out a window. Just said, bye, Andis, and then she
yeah,
rolled
Andis
off
trying to fucking treat me like
one
shit.
Final
this motherfucker tossed you out of window.
And I do fine with that, especially if I can.
With like one final no, she rolls off the edge, looking at everybody. Dude, it was. You need to watch the video. It's fucking hilarious. Everything played out so well.
I'm gonna watch it. I think I do enjoy loving watching videos and extreme suffering.
Wow, so it's in the afternoon for you right now?
It is 10 p.m.
You're
cute.
You're
right.
What is this?
I'm just not quite. Are you drinking? No? Okay. Yeah, it's all good. Don't worry.
If you want, join me and Andis. We're the guys who are going.
Andis, I never heard you whisper before. Andis, if I were to babysit you.
She's mean, Shai.
That would
be
amazing.
Nice to me.
That'd be
look
such an amazing.
Look. Shai. She keeps sassing
that would
me.
Be such an amazing experience just to
and
babysit
like,
you.
No.
Yes, rainbows.
All children blonde, even though we're both red.
Babysit?
Yeah, I'll show you the world tomorrow.
Rainbow?
With the first face, I'm concerned.
What have you been having a good day?
Recessive genes.
Yeah, good, they're good.
Oh, are you, are you checking me out, or are you... Oh, you are.
Did you color your hair? Are
I know.
You actually read that? Did you color your hair?
Oh, I don't know what that means.
Oh, it's early.
The only clip that I ever hear that is me that keeps getting spammed
is from you.
Don't make me butt the nut!
Liar noodle.
Listen, will you be my pizza girl in the fucking world? Okay. I just wanted to store it somewhere.
Oh, you're
like, don't you look at me like that. Alright, you know what?
I have no idea.
I think it's Wolfie.
I just got shot.
Okay.
I mean, I think Zen just wants to wear the bikini
anyway. I'm scared.
I'm not of what you like to drink.
Hey,
I'm not legally allowed to drink.
No.
Okay, I was talking to the two legal cats here.
I'm a two frozen.
I am a cat.
I want to see fucking.
No.
I
can't
fucking see color.
Egg, what's up? The snitch is here. Oh, snitch is gonna
join us. Snitch.
Snitch. The snitch.
Bad noodle.
You're not bad noodle. Don't call me bad noodle. You're a bad noodle.
I came to say hi to mom. And then Nim's getting on in a little bit, so then I'm gonna bounce.
Wait a minute.
Did you just...
Zim, the skeleton wants to show you something.
Everybody. Good night, everybody. I'm having
good night,
Ash.
Good night.
I'm going good night. To sleep.
I still have one cup left.
Sleep.
I'm gonna finish it.
Good
night.
And it's huddle.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Wait.
Okay,
wait, touch. Play a special.
Just want you to know, you did have that one coming when you asked what do you get.
Thank you so much.
You know what, I thought maybe one time I was like, you know, maybe she's gonna be nice. Like, in the very bottom of my heart.
So. I don't really know.
Enda says, I was nice for 2 days.
I got my eye on you.
And then you started being bad again.
Hey!
Oh, so you're nice for 2 days, then you've been bad again.
It was hard to be nice. Nice requires you thinking about it. And
not really. I didn't think about it. I didn't think about it.
Yeah, well, it doesn't come as naturally to me. Shy, don't give me that look.
Hello. Go ahead.
Okay, then, Epper. Let's do some squats.
From the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Alright.